day twice a day. So I have only rest days. So if I do long run Sundays and Mondays, I'm not gonna run. Then after that, I'll go back to my regular training, which is I run 4:30 in the morning for 1 hour, 10 kilometers, and then in the afternoon, longer runs, more 2 hours. Actually, I do it gradually because so I started with a short run but with speed or with a lot of effort. So until I get to my endurance, I get to the first R, then get to the next week, I'll increase at least 10 to 15 for the effort. So increase until 2 hours to 3 hours. Actually, I have a plan. Actually, it's a child dream to get into the national. It's just pinakamain ko there as an athlete. And then since I've engaged into running, why not competing? And I love the challenge. And then competing for the our flag is a great one. Focus, and then of course, yung getting into the finish line. Na, syempre, yung getting to the finish line na hindi ka pagod, na you want to run more. Yun ang importante, na hindi ka madadala na mag-run or mag-run. Actually, I like using it kasi lalo na sa mga longer runs, when I run 3 to 2, yung isang nag-extend ako to 4 hours, syempre kailangan mag-motivate. At yung sport kasi ng marathon and running, hindi lang siya physical sport but also a mental sport. So you have to be focused and you have to bibigay sa'yo ng pump ng adrenaline, and it's really, really useful. During my long runs, yes, kasi kailangan ng mga longer hours. So, but using it sa mga speed workout, kasi kailangan naman namin mag-focus sa training at sa hindi lang sa kung ano yung nabibigyan ng pump. It's very light, tsaka very stylish.
How does it differ from the previous
ID? Of course, since it is 4 gig na, so mas marami siyang songs na ilalagay ko. So it's very stylish pa siya, so napakti. From hip-hop to the hard metal, ganun ako kadiverse sa music. As long na nagbibigay talaga siya ng adrenaline ko. It makes me keep going. And I like songs pala, the with the lyrics with those stuff.
Madali siya, actually. Hindi mo na kailangan nilig yung mismong the gadget o the phone use ng shuffle.
Especially pag tumasak ka pa matang mo. And then, of course, yung very easy to take or to do the first release of the song. Madali siya. Kasi ako on the go, gusto ko yung missing sa sakay sa pocket ko and then go. Parang gano'n. And I like moving. So, since nandito ako sa running, I like moving fast and syempre. Very light na nga siya, so it's really siyang
matagal. What particular song or songs motivate you while running?
Anything with lyrics with non-stop. Yun sa Red Hot Chili Peppers. Stop. Whatever. I like that song very much. I guess, nature protective lang. Dito kasi, syempre, we sex sweat a lot, so medyo concerned lang din ako baka magkaroon siya ng problem ng yung technical problems niya. Kasi maliit siya masyado and hindi na siya kasama ng anything. So, basa ako. Ano nang tumatay?
Waterproof.
Or maybe something na to cover it. Yeah. And then, of course, yung gadget na to hang sa ear. Kasi when we run, kasi